Welcome to Mario's Pizzeria. We are the best pizza in town. We can make any kind of pizza. We can make pepperoni pizza, sausage pizza, blue cheese, olive, and sausage pizza. Spicy chicken pizza. Food pizza.
What it eats, I don't know what it eats. Just pizza.
Hey folks, feeling sad and angry? Well, we've got a spray for you that'll make all your worries go away. Spray that totally works. For example, what's in this stuff anyway? Let me see. Lots of cool stuff, like acid, toxic waste, feces, venom, poison, glitter, and blood.
Terrible on anything.
Then prove it, Sphinx. I challenge you to come up with a riddle that's so easy that even I can answer it.
I can totally do that.
And if you fail, we will give you that hourglass.
Oh, I will. What gets wetter as it dries?
Monday!
A towel? What has a head and a tail but no legs? A coin.
Some tree and sounds like a dog.
Ears. A sandwich. The ability to swim.
What is blue when there's the sky?
I know this one.
That. It's sky. Say sky. Sky.
Can I have a hint?
Just take the dumb hourglass.
Original breakfast Tammy Flakes. They're so good you can't taste it. Tammy Flakes.
Don't forget to digest them.
Tammy Flakes in your mouth.
Tammy Flakes.
Part of a complete breakfast.
Delicious.
Blow her mind.
Well, I blow the confetti cannons. You think she's gonna say yes?
How could she not? I have this face, a C+ average, and 2 coats of deodorant.
Nori is a lucky, lucky girl.
Meanwhile, I'm having trouble inviting Jax.
Wait, you're gonna ask Jax?
She'll eat you up and spit you out. And then brag to her friends of how far she spit you. I mean, she's a little rough around the edges and bloodthirsty, but I kinda dig it.
Jax only likes bad boys, and
look at you.
I mean, I'll have you know, I missed a bell loop today, even though it's been driving me crazy.
I rest my case. 1, 2, 3, 4.
here?
Playing dress up. Look at me. I'm Mona. I wear makeup.
My makeup? My clothes? That's so uncool.
Look at me. I'm Mona. I'm your big words, like so uncool.
You know, I have an idea. Let's play
clean up my room. I have a better idea. Let's play pillow fight.
No, please stop that. Stop. No, please. I always wanted a sister. Now I don't.
Hi, I'm Stan Pines of Stanco Enterprise. And are you sick of bandages that are hard to remove? Then what you need is the rip-off! I repeat, the rip-off will not give you rashes. I repeat, it will not give you rashes.
It's amazing. Drunkle Stan said I was being paranoid, but according to this, Gravity Falls has a secret dark side.
Whoa, shut up!
And get this. The author just disappeared. The pages are blank on all of this.
What was that sound?
Well, time to spill the beans.
Beans.
This girl's got a date.
Woo-hoo!
Let me get this straight. The hour I was gone. You found yourself a boyfriend already?
What can I say? I'm just irresistible.
Hi, I'm Stan Pines of Stanco Enterprise. Are you sick of this always happening to you? Then what you need is the chamois of the future. It's made with the same materials astronauts use to clean up cranberry stains on the moon.
Houston, we have a problem.
It's a sham total. It's a total sham.
This is a rich folks and more than going downtown and slumming in with the poor. They pull up in their carriages and got the suits and they got me just to watch them talk. See, Philip Schuyler, the man is loaded. But little does he know that his daughter's Peggy and Angelica Eliza sneak into the city just to watch all the guys.
Work, work,
Angelica.
Work, work, Eliza.
And Peggy.
Work, Schuyler's sister.
Angelica.
Peggy.
Eliza.
Work.
Daddy said to be home by sundown.
Daddy doesn't need to know.
Daddy said not to go downtown.
Like I said,
you're free to go. But look around, revolution's happening in New York.
New York.
Angelica,
work.
Bad enough, Daddy wants to go to war.
People shouting in the square.
Bad enough, there'll be violence on our shore.
New ideas in the air.
Look around.
Angelica, remind me what we're looking for.
She's looking for me.
Eliza, I'm looking for my dad.
Work, work.
I'm looking for my dad.
Work, work.
I'm looking for my dad.
Work, work.
Whoa, 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 work.
Woo! This isn't like someone in this city. Someone who rides next to someone looking pretty. Excuse me, miss. I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. Why you slum in this city in your fancy heels? This urchin for an urchin who can't give you ideas?
Bro, you disgust me.
I see you disgust me. I'm a trust fund, baby, you can trust me.
I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. Some men say that I'm intense or I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration.
We hold these truths to be self-evident that I'm gonna create an equal.
And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'm compelled to include women in the sequel work.
Look around, how lucky we are to be alive right now.
Look around, how lucky we are to be alive right now. History is happening in Manhattan, and we just happen to be in the greatest city in the world. In the greatest city in the world.
Thank you. shake that.
Action.
It's amazing. This journal, it's like dirt research.
Okay. Action.
It's amazing. This.
Do you remember your lines?
Yes, but I'm keep forgetting them as the boy.
But according to this, Rabbit Pulse has a secret dark side to it.
Whoa! Shut up!
And get this. The pastries just stop.
Stop.
I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. Why you slum in this city in your fancy heels? Yes, there's a surgeon for an urchin who can give you ideals.
Bro, you disgust me.
Do you guys really have to talk?
I didn't say anything.
Action.
Welcome to Mario Pizzeria.
We can... Oh.
It's okay. Action.
Hi. I'm Steve Pynington of Stanco Enterprise. Now, are you sick of... Never mind. I was doing... Jamming of the future! Wait, can we redo that word?
Action.
Are you... Wait, can I restart?
I'm going to keep filming.
Wait, can you just restart?
Oh.
Hi, I'm Stan Pines of Stanco Enterprise, and are you sick of bandages that are hard to remove? Then what you need... No, wait, hold on. That's not right. And I stepped on my mustache.
Jamie.
So, can I just have this hour lesson?
No!
Hello, we're going to be playing Help Desk today, and I'm going to be the spokesperson representative of Donald's Dream, which is a convenience store on the corner. Now, we are going to begin.
Oh my god! I need a spoon!
We have plastic spoons by the icy dispenser. They're over there.
I also want a fork!
A fork? There's forks by the plastic stuff.
Do you have a knife?
There's packets of spoons, forks, and knives with salt and pepper.
Get it out here.
Yes. There's a big bin of that.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah, there's a big bin.
Oh my gosh!
I can't believe he left me. I put so much into our relationship.
I'm sorry. having your dog die is very sad. But if you want to remember your dog by something else, there's a pet store down there if you want to get a new dog.
I'm not looking for pets, I'm looking for love.
Well, there's somebody over there in the crowd that wants you. Somebody over there wants you.
Oh, there you are, my honey boo boo. Oh, you just hit me up.
Do you need anything? There's people waiting in line. Can you please leave, please?
If you're
not wanting any. Yes.
That's darling, that's in my smaller cookies from home. Do you want to miss the warm cookies?
Yes, I do want to miss the warm cookies. Please, please leave. I'm waiting. There's people waiting. There's people.
Darling.
Can you please leave? I'm
not
sure.
Any boo boos. You can.
There's cookies over there if you want some more cookies.
I just make some. Okay.
Then go market your cookies.
All right, ladies. Show me what it's like to be super excited.
Oh my goodness!
Okay. Now. Let's see here. Show me sarcastic. All right. Show me excited.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. I want you to show me what it's like if you ate something sour.
Ew!
Okay.
Give me a bite.
Now someone just gave you the sweetest, most delicious cupcake in the world.
Oh my gosh.
Give me another one.
So good.
Give me another one.
Yeah.
You just found out that drama club was ending, and you will not get to do it all summer long.
You torturer! Why?
Okay, tell me your name.
Hi, my name is Nava.
Okay, Nava, what does it look like when you're sad? Okay, what about happy? Like you just won $1 million. You just ate the most disgusting thing in the whole wide world. Someone just gave you a kitten for your birthday. You just found out that drama club is ending.
What would you do to me if you see me sitting
over there? Okay.
That's all, folks.